This was emphasized by the Federation's General Secretary Leila Mayanja following the suspension of over 15 club administrators for taking part in an illegal event, that is Africa Kwetu 2-1, an event that is non-sanctioned by FMU last month of October.
I think as leaders, they should show a good example. This is not the first time this is happening, where a club has been punished for doing an unsanctioned event. So as leaders, they were part of the decision that happened to the other club, to the club is Eastern Motor Sports Club. They did an illegal event and they were punished for it. Yeah, they were suspended for a year of organizing and some punishments to even the individuals that took part. So
Mayanja adds that the suspension has worked as a yardstick to streamline the do's and don'ts under FMU. She dismissed the allegations that the decisions taken are not individual based, but for the good of the sport.
It's just about doing the right thing. Yeah, do the right thing and nobody's going to say no to anything. Yeah, so I don't think it should stop anybody from wanting to do their events or anything like that. All you have to do is write and get proper procedure. And guess what? It's not me who gives procedure. It's not me who gives the approval. It's not the president. It is the whole practical. I think it's even the ExCom that gives approval, because
the 15 officials were each given a 1-year suspension without taking part in any activity related to neither motorsport nor motocross. Report compiled by Olivia Nakati for the news.